Welcome. Today, we will learn how to do table of content in LibreOffice. Table of content, you know, when we open a book, the first page, it shows what all are the content inside. So we will get the page number, we'll get a main topic and subtopic through table of contents. Here, I have computer network, one document here. So characteristics of a computer, that's a main topic. So in order to make a table of content, first I have to select that and I have to give a heading one style for that. How to give heading one style? Go to here, style, you can go style and click on paragraph style. There I'm making heading one style. It is now heading one style. So this part is a subheading, so we are making it heading 2 style here, heading 2. If it is heading 3, maybe some other heading we can make to heading 2 because it is a subheading. And again we'll go down, these all are again the subtopic of this subheading, so we are making it a heading 3 style. This all I'm making heading 3 style because it falls under heading 2. This is heading 2 style. We are again making this is heading 2 style here. Our distributors also should be heading 2 style. So just select heading 2 style. So you can arrange how you want to see the table of content. Router is heading 2 style. And network card are heading 2 style. So two types of network card is there, internal and external, that we are making heading 2 subheadings. So that is heading 3 style. Because heading 2 have 2 category, that's why we are making network card internal and external. Here, this is a main heading, and that's why we can give it heading 1 style. After applying these all styles, so I applied the styles. You understood how to make heading 1, heading 2, and heading 3. So we'll go to the first thing, we have to place our cursor at the beginning. So this is the beginning of the file. I need a table of content here. So I'm placing the cursor here at the beginning. That's very important. So we go to insert menu. I'm going to table of content and index. We have to go to the first one, table of content, index, and bibliography. Just wait for that. The window will open now. The window, table of content dialog box is opening. Please wait for that. So there we will do some settings. Then you will get table of content in your document. It is opening. We don't want to press any other button because it is opening. Okay, now it is open. So a document is about computer network. I can give the name here, computer network. I'm giving here computer network. Because that is our topic. Now nothing to do, just press OK button. Let's see what is happening. See, we got a table of content here. Because the page number is here, this is page number 1, some topic are there in page number 3. So it is showing page number. And what is the use, I'll tell you. By looking at, we will get an idea about this document. Computer network, characteristics of computer network, hardware required to set up a computer network, all listed there. So network cable, distributors and routers are there. Network card, again, you can see two types. And universal serial bus is the next topic. So how we can navigate? How can we go using to particular topic? So suppose I want to see what is universal serial bus, I have to keep the mouse pointer here first, and I have to click control button. Okay, I hold control button, so mouse pointer change. Just when I click there, it will go to universal serial bus. The same way we can easily navigate through the document if there is table of content is there. So I'm going to network cables, internal network cable. I just placed the mouse there. I'm holding the control button, just clicking there. It is going to internal network card. Okay. Once more, I'll tell you again. See internal network cards here. If I want to go here, just hold control button and click here. It will take us to internal network card. And that's all how to set a table of content. Okay, please try yourself to learn. If you have a laptop or computer, please try it by watching this video. Okay.